Hey guys, we're back with another video of my time at Coachella. I don't know. It's confusing. Yes, I got a small engine, which is good because I think I could build a car with that, and that would be very useful to travel around now. We don't know what. Why'd I do this? Okay, that's actually kind of good because I can't fly out of there, and okay, for a second I thought I was stuck there. I was like, wait, what? No, I don't want to get stuck there. Guys, now that I can, like, seriously, why would you just make it? It is kind of expensive, but that's besides the point. Okay, need to make another one. And Oh, okay. Probably can't do that yet. But I will soon be able to create it. Copper pipe. Wait, there's gonna be another fishing day? Wait, what? I thought it just was. What? That makes no sense. How many stone bricks do I need? Five. Okay. Have to pay that percent thing soon. Eventually, I hope I'll be able to get robots to go in there, because technically that'd be useful, probably. Oh, this is a bad time. Okay. Is that how long it's gonna actually take? Wait, does it take a few days? But yeah, this feels like a lot like Harvest Moon. Blades. it would be very convenient to have robots doing this stuff. Oh, I need to get fuel. Duh. Whoa, it destroys these things so fast. I think you can get a shovel later, because like if it lets you build on the ground, like if it lets you mine on the ground basically, that should make sense. Wonder how tall I'm gonna get this house to be. Okay. Okay, that makes sense, why it wasn't working before. Because I was thinking it would have been done, but it wasn't because, well, yeah. Kind of weird, like every second is basically a minute, so I'm not gonna go to bed right now. Okay? I don't get why I keep on feeling the urge to stay in this game. It's probably because I think I might make you think that I'm gonna end the video right at that moment. That's confusing. How much does this cost? 15,000. Is there like a way to, like, I hope there's actually a way to get more money in the future, because I've seen robots and I'm not sure if they fight you, but I think they might, but I think there would be it would be cool if people actually control robots, if they could work for you. Like robot workers, that's interesting. Oh, and guys, this is in full release. It's been on full release, so yeah. That's when I heard of it, on full release. Well, I didn't really hear of it, but I found it on the Steam work page and it said this might be interesting. Watched a few videos on it, and I decided to make the game, make a video about the game. Very twin. Hold on, guys. It still makes no sense why you would need a stool and like something else to create this, because like for this, just needs stuff. That still doesn't make any sense. It looks kind of like wood, right? Thank you. Oh, I think there's gonna be a cut. No, there wasn't a cutscene. I thought there was gonna be a cutscene for a second, but no. I'm just gonna. Don't worry, I'm still gonna play with Toxictron like on and other guys in Fortnite. I'm not giving up on Fortnite. I am getting pretty excited for the Ruin skin though. Oh, wait, oh, hold on, I forgot. I don't need the Taylor thing, I think that, like, can wait a little bit. Because I think that's just for making clothes and armor, which I will do. Probably off camera because, well. Okay, I need to get power shards. I'm sorry, dude. I'm not really ready for drop. How many copper blades does three? Okay. Wood? Okay, we're running low on that. What? I now need two. What? That's weird. I don't remember that being there before. Like, it was like 80 coins. Okay, no fall damage in the game. Ooh, I got a painting. That's gonna look nice. There's like a secret key. Parkour, basically.
Hello. You're the new builder, I suppose. I hope you're wiser and more.
About one thing.
Hello.
Okay, that was at a good price. I'll get more money, guys, don't worry. Because I need to go back to that. It does give a lot away to those other things. Ooh, I got. Okay, that might be something useful. I'm gonna keep all my special items because, well, they're special. Duh. These are actually give you quite a lot of money. Ironwood? Wait, what? That's... Let's see what I can get from this tree. I think it's only on on Steam right now, but I think I will come to Switch and other platforms.
Yeah.
Okay.
So looks like we're out of time for this video. Okay, check out my channel, subscribe, and leave a like on this video if you enjoyed. And
it may take a little, like honestly, I'm just saying, this game's quite expensive for what, a new game. It's not really that new, but yeah. Okay. Bye, everybody.